Hello students, welcome back again to the computer class, chapter 2, MS Access Tables and Forms. In the last class, we have discussed about the MS Access and database. Again, we will repeat. What is Microsoft Access? Microsoft Access is a RDBMS. RDBMS means Relational Database Management System that allow you means user, that allow you to create and process data in the form of multiple tables. Now today we will discuss about the components of MS Access. First is table, record and field. What is table? Table is the collection of row and column. What is record? A row is a record. Field. What is field? A column is a field. Now, next component. Data sheet and form. Each table as a spreadsheet grid. Grids are called data sheet. And form. You can create form which are like dialog box that prompt for field entries. Data entry. This is called form. Like when you enter any school for admission, school gives you a form to fill. This is called form. Now filter and query. You can filter a table to show only desired record and field. Like if we want to see only the roll number. Next, query. Query also enable user to combine data from multiple related tables. Now, the next is reports. Reports present data in the form of tables and query in an attractive format like title, header, footer and graphic. It gives the data a professional look. Now, we cover the components of MS Access. Students, please revise it as a homework. Okay, thanks.